Welcome to What Am I?
Okay.
All right, here we are.
Hello, I'm on controls and I'm so nervous.
Me too.
Yeah. See, look at how effective that was. Yeah. Yeah. Z, Z, Z. How do I do this? Oh no, oh jeez.
Oh my God.
Okay, we're just gonna heal it up a little bit.
Oh my God.
Huh.
Gee. Gee willikers.
Well, at least we have drugs, huh,
This
Vivian?
is already terrible. It's been 3 minutes.
Backing up, backing up, backing up, backing up, backing up.
Jesus Christ.
You got this.
Yeah, Mercurio's got this.
You got this.
Yeah, just let him.
I'll kill you!
Jesus Christ.
Everyone's coming out to fight.
You don't have a chance.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Oh! Oh, you piece of garbage.
Yeah, nice. Okay,
let's go.
This is gonna sound really shitty,
yeah.
But I feel like a lot of the problems kind of come from like us trying so hard to keep people alive.
Well, here's the thing, Vivian. There's so many people in the world,
they have nothing
but not
to lose,
all of them are useful.
They fight like
but
it.
Here's, but that doesn't mean that we should keep them around. Because those useless ass those useless assholes might breed someone cool. That's the hope, right?
Yeah.
Saying like, oh, we don't need that like whole group of people in this in like a poor part of town. He would not have lived. Now, was he totally necessary? No. But you know,
I think that if it was harder to stay alive, then we would like. We wouldn't take life for granted.
Hmm.
That's what I mean.
Oh, definitely.
Like, it's so easy to stay alive.
Like, it's a popular running through bushes. Just, it's a popular personality trait because those guys who used to be confident in the past were typically guys who had fought people, who had gained that confidence through life experience. And now it's just people who are very good at talking shit.
Mm-hmm.
But you know what I like?
Shitting on me?
Compensation for your sin.
Am I
well,
necessary?
I How can
of
they
course not.
Okay, go into miscellaneous. What are you doing right now?
Could do this one.
Are you trying to kill the bandit leader?
One.
Okay, yeah.
We have options. Is
oh,
what
wait.
We have.
Let me be kind of fucking, like, immature for a second.
Yeah?
Mistvale Keep, like, the icon kind of looks like a small penis.
It does look like a small penis.
Like, I don't know if my eyesight is just bad. I was looking at the laptop from this angle, and it looked so bad.
Oh, this place is called Orphan Rock.
That's really sad.
Is that where orphans die or something? Why is it called Orphan Rock?
I...
What happens here?
Well, we can go there and find out if
yeah,
you want.
Let's check it out. Let's do the plant quest.
Yay!
Let's make Vivian happy today.
Yay!
This guy needs to see a dentist, am I right?
Oh, wait. Before you do that, go back to Whiterun.
Why?
There's a better way to do this quest. That's a little easier.
That sounds like a real thing. We were supposed to go to Falkreath.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Let's do that after the plant quest.
Yeah. But when you get to Whiterun, which is now, go to the temple.
Like I just landed.
Like, turn around. Yes. Yes.
That's not what I wanted. That's not what
why
I wanted.
Why are you sneaking?
Stop. Shut up. That's why.
Why are you going that way?
Because that's how. This is how I do, Vivian. This is how.
This is. There are
okay.
better ways to do this.
It's here.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. It's telling me. It's here. It's telling me.
No.
Stop.
Left. Down.
Here.
Is that it? No, I don't think so. No. Oh,
I
yes.
work with
yes,
my mother.
There we go.
Nice. That took too much effort.
Now you know how I feel.
Did you know there are some fruits that
this lady?
Actually grow
no.
better
oh.
in the cold weather?
So,
yes.
have you gotten Nettlebane back from those filthy...
Oh, wait. Oh, never mind.
Goddesses.
We're gonna do that after we get the Nettlebane.
It is she who brings... It. The sap
okay,
is
just leave. You don't need any of this.
It can restore better...
Okay, go back to...
Bring
you
life
don't
to
want
rocks.
This lady. You don't want
I can use it
you
to repair
none.
The
you don't want none of this drunk
can
person
worship.
Sliding around.
This drunk wood elf.
Just sliding on the walls. Okay. bum, bum, bum. Now we're going to Orphan Rock.
Yes.
Where orphans go to get smashed on rocks.
Ah, that's a horrible image.
It's like, I wanted to say The Lion King. No, when did someone get killed on a rock in the Bible? You know the guy. Do you have any funny church stories?
Do I? I feel like I have a lot. I just can't think of any right now.
Have you ever? I used to fart in church a lot.
What the fuck? Like on purpose?
No, but like, I would just happen to have all my farts in during church, and I would just let them out.
Oh my
god.
They
were bad. They were so bad.
Jesus Christ.
To the point where it would make my brothers laugh because like it smelled so bad. And so like my mom would get mad at us because I was farting and like. She's like, stop it. And I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know why they're laughing, but they think it's hilarious that I'm just cutting them loose.
Oh my god.
Did you ever go to get food after church?
Like
that
every
was like the,
Sunday. That's
yeah.
what I that's like what my family does.
That was like the only thing that I looked forward to when I went to church. Oh, where am I going?
You're going the wrong way.
I need to go that way.
That helps.
Here, I'm gonna climb this mountain really quick.
That's a bad idea.
No, I'm good at it.
No,
Vivian.
It's not even something that you can be good at.
Yes, it is.
No.
It's called glitching through the stuff.
This is a waste of time. Just go the normal way.
No, no.
What the fuck?
You can't tell me what to do, Mom.
Oh my god.
Okay, wait. Hup. Keep hitting jump. Keep hitting jump. Oh. Look at me.
This is awful.
Look at me. Look at me go.
You wanna look back and see how much you progressed?
See, he's so far away from me. Who that boy? Who him is? It be me.
This is awful. I hate this.
Yeah, I'm getting up there. I'm doing it. Look at how I'm doing it.
This is a waste of time.
No, it's not, Vivian. Look at me. Look at me wiggle. Ooh yeah. Umami. Ooh yeah.
Can you just go back?
Umami fish. Umami fish.
I'm pretty sure that's not a fish.
It's totally a fish.
Is it?
Oh, look at all this progress I'm making, Vivian.
Wait, hold on. Quiet for a second.
What?
Amazon? Is there an umami fish?
Sorry, I don't
know
that one. Okay. Oh, I'm getting up.
Wait, hold on. Amazon, what is umami?
Mother, a female parent.
No, not that!
Not like ooh, mummy.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm done with this shit.
Amazon's just like, it's what I call out to the hoes. Ooh, mommy. Ooh, mommy.
She heard you.
Amazon, what do you say to the hoes?
Sorry, I don't know that one.
You don't know any hoes.
Amazon? Tell me a joke.
Who's this guy?
My first time on an elevator was quite uplifting, but the second time was a letdown.
Boo.
That was.
All right, I'm gonna stop.
Oh wait, go to the left real quick.
Why?
Pass through the camp. Yeah.
Oh hey, if we want to join the storm clothes. The storm clothes. Like a lot of North Face jackets. Oh!
Wait, pop. Just try and snipe from there if you can.
Snipe who?
There are witches.
I don't have any arrows.
Oh yeah, never mind. Fuck that. Just dive bomb then. You got this. Alright.
Yeah. Oh no!
You're about to die.
Yes, I am.
You have no health potions left.
I could get drunk.
That's not what we need.
Let's get lit.
Okay.
Here's the plan. I'm gonna tab out of this and then run.
Or die.
Wait, tab. Run! Run, 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 run! Run, 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 running! I'm running!
Yes!
Okay, see, I'm good.
Are you?
Let's go back to destruction, because we've been using that more.
Yeah.
It's good to have, like, an extra something.
It's gonna be well-rounded.
Oh, what was that? Where's our friend?
He's trying to find you because you were trying to climb up a stupid mountain. He was like, Like, I don't know where this guy went.
Oh. Hey.
Yes?
We need arrows.
Then get some.
From where? Oh, the hunters.
Well,
we're all the way over here. Well, I guess now I can buy some arrows.
Do you want to buy them, or do you just want to, like,
we should probably
farm
buy
them?
Farm them from who? From where?
If you do any of, like, the Draugr quests, like, where you have to go into, like, a fucking...
Got some good pieces out here.
Oh, we could go kill those bandits.
More inside.
Oh, yeah.
We're
those El Banditos.
Wait, where is Mercurio?
He's probably
is he there?
He's, like, right behind me.
Okay.
All right, we have to walk here from way over there.
Oh my god.
Let's do it, yeah.
Oh.
Are you calling her retarded?
No, I'm just calling her fucking stupid.
Oh,
are the bandits that you're supposed to
be? I don't think so.
Dog, no! Set the dog on fire!
Who cares?
I care!
I cares. Yeah, I killed a bandit and a dog. No.
Hmm. Did you kill the dog? Is it okay?
Oh, look who has arrows.
Ooh.
Umami. Umami fish.
Why do you think it's a fish?
Because I'm pretty sure it's a fish.
Where have you heard that there's an umami fish?
Why you gotta judge me, Vivian?
I would like to know, like, if this information is credible.
It's me, of course it's credible.
Count out your coin.
Alright, so now I have arrows.
But we don't really have enough to really, like, continue.
15 is plenty.
It's plenty, but don't use it very much.
She's looking at me like, don't,
just
don't.
Just don't.
I think what you mean to say is don't miss. Who's this?
Ooh. Friend?
Business,
friend or foe?
Be on your way.
I think they're not important.
True.
All right, we're coming up on that bandit place.
Finally.
El Banditos.
After all these years. Wait, go to the right and save that location. The windmill?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Just in case we fuck up somehow and have to fast travel back to this place.
Link.
Ooh, what's that mist? Are those Nurn roots?
Yep.
Ooh, take that shit.
Why?
You can sell it.
For how much?
Pretty decent for not doing, like, not having any effort.
Alright, yeah, let's not do that.
Keep them. You can use them for quests.
We're gonna go kill people. We can sell their armor.
No, but you can use that for a quest. Just,
did
you even save the location?
No, yes.
Okay, that's fine.
Right? Oh, no, I didn't.
Oh my god! The one thing...
I was in their farm.
The
Come
one
on.
Important thing that we had to do.
What do you want me to do? Lick the windmill?
Yes.
Get over here, you sexy thing. Oh.
What's that one show where people... What are you doing? You just used three arrows.
What did I
tell you?
I didn't mean to do that.
What did I tell you?
Oh, I can pick them up, right?
If you can find them. Oh my god, dumbass.
I was double... I panicked. I panicked.
How do you use three arrows?
I panicked three times.
What the fuck? Consecutively.
I'm really sorry.
Oh my god.
And I still didn't even get the windmill.
Oh my god.
There. What is this? Who are you?
I might get nervous.
I don't really hear a lot of things, so...
Oh, hey, what's the deal with this guy?
Why do soldiers bother with target practice?
I don't know.
One look.
Mike? His name's Mike.
Mike the liar.
Mike
is done talking.
Mike
is done talking.
Is done talking.
I want to punch him. I don't like him.
Hmm? Amazon, have you played Skyrim?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
How are you not sure?
I don't like. I don't like her.
Yeah, Google's
better.
Oh,
I just slammed into that guy. My bad.
Oh my god.
Here, we'll get there and then.
Check the map.
Check the map.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're, like, really close.
Are you joking? We've been going the wrong way. We're going towards Orphan Rock right now.
Hold on.
Anthony!
Hold on. You shush.
I'm good at Skyrim. Look at me. I'm the best at Skyrim.
Fires three arrows into a wall. Wait, hold on. Someone needs help. Someone needs help.
Oh shit.
What's that?
Oh.
Wait. Oh, don't you try and juke me. I see you. Yeah. 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 Yeah, thanks. Wait, wrong button. Cool.
This is so bad.
Hey, come on. I'm like good at this game.
Like good at this game, as in you could be, but you're not.
It's like 90% the fact that it's keyboard and mouse.
All right. I'll give you that. You're a console kind of dude.
Don't you know I'm a console kind of dude, boy?
Boy?
I just call people boy. I don't even know if they're men or women or not. I can't tell.
You can't tell?
Oh,
Professor Oak.
There is this thing. So I have a baby niece.
Mm-hmm.
And she was watching a show where it's like, she was watching one of those kid shows where it's like, what's the opposite of this? What's opposite of wet? Dry. What's opposite of dry? Wet. And then they were like, what's the opposite of boy? Girl. What's the opposite of girl? Boy. And like, I just look over at my brother, who's a flat earther, and he always calls me a social justice warrior.
Uh-huh.
Because I don't believe the earth is flat.
What the fuck?
And because I'm like a rational person. And so... And so I look over to him, and I start playing his game, because, like, he always says the worst shit around me.
Yeah.
And so I start playing his game, and I'm just like, is it? Is boy opposite of girl? And I just look, he looks, like, away from me, but, like, in my general direction, and I just see, like rage stewing in his mind. And I'm just like, yeah, I hope that pissed you off, you Trump-supporting asshole. Anyway. we're gonna pick this up in the next episode.
Yeah.
All right. Raiding this bandit cave next episode. Bye.
Bye.